Okay.
Hello. Hi, Cobb. Hey, Hector. I totally didn't fuck up, like, everything while trying to get the stream started. And, okay. I wasn't focused on the window. Let me give folks a second to get here. In the meantime, I'm going to eat a piece of candy. Ba 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 ba. Candy audio. Shmeep. I'm glad y'all appreciate Doodle's presence. Anyway, I was told last time that, since we have gotten a lot of progress on the other file, it may be a problem, considering some of these require you to, like, do things in the game. So we're gonna start fresh again. We can be Doodle. Doodle dip. Ba ba ba. Hoot. I forgot to get the tracker open. Ah! Gonna use the save air to give a bunch of basic stuff. I mean, I could just use cheats for that. I think we'll just do it. Haven't been here in a while. Haven't been in the mood for what's been played. They weren't. I understand. Deadly Premonition 2 is a bit of a different game. Plus, I've been doing a lot of Majora's Mask, so I understand. I'm trying to think of what's, like, next up. Because this is kind of a filler thing between. I enjoy doing these, but, you know. I understand that they're not the most exciting thing. Alright, path to Ikana. Cocktown? Why is this one second? Where were the arrows last time? In a custom map. Deku Palace. Yeah, we're moving on up. We're getting more advanced. Snowhead. Pirate's Fortress. Where's Pirate's Fortress? There it is. Ocean Spider House, my favorite place for it to be. And ISTT. Subcon Forest in Hatton Time. Is that like the spooky forest area? Yeah, and we just started a new one, so... Now we get to go do that. Last time we were avoided going to Stone Tower completely, now it's telling us we have to go in there and do most of it. I like Hatton Time's levels. Okay. I like most of Hatton Time's levels. I just wish there were, like, more of them. Alright, we're starting fresh, which means we gotta go get bombs. Oh yeah, spooky guy. But I think he's voiced by, like, a YouTuber. I played Hat in Time with the voice acting turned off, so I wouldn't know. We gotta earn it, Hector. Spiffy! Use the Moon Badge. Hi there, Hint. I didn't know it was you. One might I can't type. This will be quite the ordeal. The mountain level was just kind of... You could tell it was a very late addition. An entire sentence. Bonk, bonk. But yeah, the mountain level in the Hat in Time is basically just... We were running low on time. Here's a level that was made of the scraps of other stuff. There's a Cave of Ordeals in Twilight Princess that may be what this part has. I have a sneaking suspicion you're correct. And the reason I'm suspicious that you're correct is because this is one of the two parts that got like redone to be easier. Well, they'd be in the Mask Quest Museum. This time we gotta count the number of iron knuckles. I'm gonna put off doing the hover until we get Song of Soaring. In the meantime, let's go do the normal shenanigans. At least there's no Termina Field one this time. I hate it when it's out here. Deku Link walks faster. He also runs backwards faster. I should be doing that. I also hate it when it's in the well, yeah. Anyway, cutscene. That we're speeding up.
Let's put cigarettes out on my dick.
Now, I do still have the old file from last time. It's, you know... I want to start fresh. In case. You know. Blossom Tales 2 is good. I did buy that game. I also bought the first one. I didn't finish the first one. I got like three dungeons in. There's nothing like wrong with it. It's just like, it's a Link to the Past game. It's basically just a Link to the Past ROM hack. But you know, there's nothing wrong with that. Oh yeah, there were just a ton of Simon puzzles. Like Simon says. I forgot to get Zora. I need to do that before I can do this. Oops.
The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus.
I like that sound effect. It's just like a full sentence. Rather with sliding puzzles. I am so bad at sliding puzzles. Oh right, she's racist.
Uncle Phil, you got to kick that man's butt!
Speak to the old hag. Oh god, I just realized we're gonna have to go get Goron again. Alright, chat, put an emote if you think we should just, like, hack in the Goron mask. 50-piece puzzle. We got 2 votes yes. What's the vote for if we should just, like, hack in the Goron's mask? I know 50 is not 5,000. It's about 5,000 yen. I see we got, like, 3 votes for Goron. I actually don't know how many, like, votes total we have, it occurs to me. I haven't actually been looking at Twitch. Okay. I have figured it out! If you press up on the D-pad and pause, the volume of my computer increases. What's wrong with this controller? Take a sippy. Majora's Mask, Game Shark. Game Shark. Why does it never save mine? Enable. I should probably just, like, put these in a notepad file. Where's Goron Mask? There it is. Moron Gask. Fuck. Did I crash the game? No. You got 2 15-second ads before stream? Did you have the fucking... I forget what it's called. U-block, like, script. There's like a U-block script that, Spiffy made for, blocking Twitch ads. That is touchy lately, apparently. Alright, I forgot. Goron is incapable of hitting trees. He's not about that life. Alright, you found it. I'm trying to give you credit! Homie out here snooping through the HTML and the JavaScript. I bet it is. Not getting better at the timing of that. It doesn't help that West Clock Town is laggy as shit. You could hear me press A there. I hope y'all know this is the slow way of doing this. Are we tonight? I'm doing alright. My eyes feeling better. Well, I don't know how to do the cool version. I'm not cool enough. Yeah, I feel that random. I was just shy.
Job well done.
We did it, gang. Now time to go get the Zoba mask. And for that, we're gonna need more bomb shoes. Cause I sure as hell am not doing this with the lever. I like how I could just cheat in the Zora mask, but you know. We gotta have some standards. I draw the line at the Goron, though. Oh right, we have Goron mask. I'm a goober. Whatever, we'll probably need a bomb shoes later anyway. boober. Oh wait, I don't have any boobs. Let's fix that. No boots. I was a little late on that. Tattle, shut up. Nice butt, thank you. I worked hard on it. Better. Who calls her that? Look at these Daytona seagulls. Softlock the game because Macau. Yeah. Probably. Let's see if we can get the thing. Got it. I'll get to Forgotten Land eventually. I just haven't felt like plugging the Switch in. Respectfully. Just emulate it. I mean, I could. I do got a hookup. But, you know, it's easier just to, like, put in the thing.
I'm that hungry, I want some lasagna.
Don't do that if you're going to do this. You're always hungry, Sneeve. Always hungry, Teason. Die. You're always hungry, Spiffy. Bonk. I just want to get this out of the way before I go back to Southern Swamp. Thank you. Why can I not get through? I guess we're doing this the boring way. I don't have the lens of truth. Hey, look, I have the lens of truth. Alright, in fairness, I'll turn it off. Couldn't have done that if I tried. Hello, Borax. Oh, you don't think I'm a pro? You think I'm dying for, like, funny? That's right, Hector. You would never doubt me. You got me. You love me. Fuck. I love you too, Sneeve. Nut. Pro moves. Oops. Where's Zelda Noda and Setsu Kamigami? Yes, Triforce! Someday. Monkey!
Which is 40.
Whoa! BS, Zelda. BS is right. I'm taking this heart piece. Master Quest was the real BS of Zelda. Die. You didn't see that. Think about the games that shared Mass Quest design philosophy. It hasn't been updated in more than a year. I hope Garromaster's okay. I want to see him prosper in making his terrible hack. Because I love his terrible hack. It gives me great insight into, like, life. Anyway, the next hint's in Deku Palace. Oh wait, one of the hits was in Path to Ikana. Oops. Cosmic Hell. Alright, chat, what do you think it's gonna be? Ikana. That too. That's like the stupidest part of the hack. Watch it be on Beam Ledge. It was up there last time. Beans, beans. Soft tea sim. Hey, Swan. Bimbutt.
Ted Daddy.
Snee. Yeah, that's why I keep going into first person, because I get the sneaking suspicion they put it around, like, behind the bed. Play all. I don't know why play all like took a moment. Sneak. What? Thank you. I get the feeling we're gonna need the bow anyway. Because one of them's in Oceanside Spider House. Sad. Well, there's other shows. Has a heart attack and dies. Where's the stupid signpost? Is it in Ohio?
My ass!
Can I be caught with a stone ass con? If you bump into them, you'll get caught. Chest up there. Chest down here. Beans. Sorry. I wonder where it could be. I was doing the spin attack over the rocks because I figured, like, if the sword hits. Oh, there it is. Hi there. How do I get up there? I guess I fall down. Oh no, this one's too high. Decent chest. If only I was taller. Wait, we can become taller. Yeah, we gotta become like an adult. Come on! Okay. Oh god, yeah. I don't have any water.
Gross, said Tat.
Thank you. I'm an idiot. I know how to get up there. I like that. Power of fire is required. So fire arrows. Guess we're making a trip to Snowhead. Which we have to anyway. Fire. We also gotta go to Pirate's Fortress, so we gotta get the hook shot anyway, so... Oh boy. Where to first? We'll do Pirate's Fortress. Since we already have the stone mask. And yeah, Hookshot makes Snowhead, like, way easier. Since you can just skip straight to the fire arrows. You can do pirates without a bow, as we found out last time. And if not, we have Sonata of Awakening. Yeah, you can shoot as Deku Link. Deku Stink. Incoming! I missed. Ow! How is that rock spinning? What is that rock cooking? What do you mean, question mark? You got something to say, Hector? Something you want to tell the class? Should be swimming down, so in case the thing is down there. Doesn't.
And Free Willy 3, the adventure home.
Lag! Oh, hi there. I didn't know it was you. Near a cave. It's German for the white woman. Requires fire near a cave. What was the other hint we got? It'll be quite the ordeal. Got it. I like how they instantly, like, disintegrated. The wasps have a really powerful poison. Boot shoot! It's really weird how the hookshot's just kinda here, isn't it? Oh no, it always feels like the thing that should be a dungeon item. Before it's just the power keg cave. God! Alright, where to next? Path to Icona or Snowhead? I get the feeling we should go to Woodfall first. Since we need the bow for the fire arrows. Stupid. Don't tell me about that scrub sign. Having a bimbo moment. Let's catch the fairy. Why not? Chat, what do you think this dungeon smells like? Still water. Asking for a friend. The correct answer was that stench. Link! I didn't know that could happen. Make the noise. I think that noise should be in every video game. What do you guys think of Dinofuls' like blade? Look at that thing. Lizafol should be in every game. One-handed Bardiche. Well, that's all we need here. I don't know what a bardiche is. Hey, bardiche! Quit just stand around loop! Now we can go to Path Daikina. Oh, wait. Good night, Jerry. Mwah. See, if I act like it really hurt, it's really funny. I was in one of these last time. I doubt they do the same trick. But I wouldn't put it past them. Oh. It replaced the man! Find me. That's what we're doing. Oh, is he in Secret Shrine? Sakon's hideout? Maybe. It said it was near a cave. There's a grotto right outside Secret Shrine. I used to remember, like, the texture pattern that you look for here. Ha 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 We did it, gang. Goodbye, fairy. You hardly knew ye. Time to talk to the guy who says we're Darmani. Darf you. It feels like that sometimes. Fingor. Fortnite. I feel like Fortnite is in like a weird cultural space. Like, remember when Minecraft was, like, the big thing, and all the YouTubers did that? It's like that, but also, like, with gambling addiction. You slut. Yeah. Like, there's not a lot that's outright malicious about Minecraft itself, which is not what you could say for Fortnite. And it's manufactured discontent. I mean, Notch also separated himself from Minecraft when he sold it, and they removed all references to him as part of the agreement. Goku. Play the song really fast so the baby goes to sleep faster. Thank you. No. You're welcome. I forgot to get the sounds. Someone like remind me. I remember like the horrifying Minecraft animations. The burp sounds. I don't mean like fan made ones, although those were really bad also. Fan made. I don't know if I would call a lot of what constituted Minecraft animation on YouTube as fan made. They're still bad? Is like Dungeons hideous? I have heard no one ever talk about Minecraft Dungeons. I've seen it in Nintendo Directs, but I don't know anyone who's played it. I don't know what is it? I know it's Diablo. Why am I so bad at this? Yeah, Fortnite is fucking nasty. I'm not entirely convinced Minecraft Dungeon, like, exists. Now, if I was a signpost, where on this map would I be? Right here. Must be able to summon the unseen. Okay, we'll need Garrow's mask. Lens of truth. Well, I know a quick way of getting it. Why am I in, like, a constant state of misery? Here. Go away, Bose. Oh! Am I about to be bonked? Okay, that was up ahead. Don't spawn in. The crackheaded version of Minecraft, 7 days to die. I'm doing alright. That wolf was down there, ain't. It's gonna take some kind of strength to move this. Luckily, we have a himbo on hand. The Poe sister's place? Ooh, maybe. He is in there, too. Tattle? Shut up. A group of white dudes in their 30s chose to call themselves the Fun Pimps. Spent the past decade making an asset flip game that's still in alpha. That sounds about right.
You're very lucky.
We gotta enter the donut room here. These boring auto-generated Bethesda quests or die. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Woo! Listen, if no one will get hype, I will. You know, we get the Mask Quest Rizrobe that crashes the game if you let it respace too. Spider House. You know, honestly, we're doing pretty well in finding these hints and getting progress in a reasonable amount of time. We're only missing two, and we're already back on track. Now, I know we'd, like, cheated for Goron Mask, but we did end up going there eventually anyway. Where are the other hints? Well, one's in here, in the Ocean Spider House, and the other one is in Inverzotower Temple. Why'd I do that? Maybe we don't need the last hint. We're gonna need light arrows anyway, aren't we? Can anyone look up, like, a guide for doing... No, let's get these anyway. Guide for doing Stone Tower without, you know, getting the song, the elegy. Well, there's parts inside Stone Tower Temple that you need the elegy for. Well, the ones that I'm talking about are the ones where you have to push down buttons.
You're pretty.
Thank you. Most of them are just hovers. That checks out. You know, I'm thinking about we have yet to get a floating sign. Why am I collecting these? I don't need the wallet. Sign's right here. The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. What? Great, this game's gonna start proselytizing at us. Is the game gonna turn to a Christian allegory? Wardrobe. Where's a wardrobe? Well, before we do that, we need to be able to summon the Unseen. And that can mean either two things. Gibdo guy is in a closet. And Tom Cruise is in the closet. Go to Gibdo mask place. But we need to be able to summon the Unseen. Which I think is Garrow mask, but just to be safe, I'm gonna go get Lens. I'm gonna go this direction to get Lens. I'm taking, like, a new direction. You watch the task on how to get the light arrows? Great! I'm sure it'll be easy. Link! Couple 50 bombs? Oh. I don't have that many. We'll get a bigger bag of bombs. I can't get Magaro's mask this cycle. I don't have a horse. Well, there is still something I can do this cycle. No, I just have to get a Pona song. Get powder keg. Fine. Should have remembered while I was there.
Dick.
Yeah. That's what I think about a lot too. I should draw Henry.
Poop.
I forgot I literally, like, just drew him. He's in the corner. I'll make it worse.
The trees are huge, look!
Me, when I get to, like, the end of the game, and it's, like, Link in the forest. That was a stretch for that joke. Always beezing and doozing, never choosing and choosing. Pick it up! Stop doing your, like, squats. Whee! Chat, do you think you could do the Power Keg side quest? Like, if someone was like, here's a lit, like, barrel of gunpowder. Would you be like, yeah, okay. Or would you just, like, leave? You slut. I think it's the first time I ever failed this. Teason keg. You'd make it about halfway and die. From what? Back pain. Decent explosion. Think about how the Wolfos didn't even die from being hit by this.
Biggest crab I ever caught.
You were in a coma! For how long? A month. Link, why did you drop it?
Boing!
Just tripped and fell? Move out the way. No, it's bombs. Ever played No More Heroes and do the exercise minigame where you do this? Squats! Missed it by that much. Kegs. Where did we say we're gonna look? Icona? I don't think they've been in the clock tower yet. Yeah. Like, part 8, the, like, actual hint was, like, go talk to Andrew's grandmother. Which, you know, is something very close to the start of the game, but you wouldn't know to do unless, like, you got all the other hints to, that told you to do that. Also, you need the All Knights mask. Is there going to be a hint in the path of 4 o'clock tower? I think the rules say they can't do that. Yanvert is the only hint left. I will try my best to not do it. Fart. There are, like, rules-ish that the, like, creator set for themselves. Basically just, like, a guideline telling you, like, it can't be anywhere. It always looks like X. It can be hidden under some things. Goron Link attacks like he's got nowhere to be. What? What hit me? Ass?
My ass!
What am I doing? I'm getting a Song of Storms. Affectionately. I'll be flat. Affectionately. Always. I always do it. I never doubted me. Flatsy. Here's the swag room. Yeah. Goat chair. Dade, this bomb sucks. Why did he drop a bomb? Doesn't he know that's the Garrow's thing? I gotta get a bonus song. Well, I want to get Garrow's mask just to be safe. Cheek. Gainer. Let me in! I won't say my name. How about Bloopy? They are coming. Romani misgenders us. One minute. It's also what you call, like, a blue rupee. But I realize you mean, like, the rabbit thing. That rabbit thing is weird. I can only ever get, like, 5 rupees from it. What do you think of these balloons? Opponent, I said no! Blue pee is what happens when you overhydrate on blue slushies. I love blue slushies. I had a slushie earlier and I want one again. Kind of small balloons. Talk to him! Eh? Yeah. We have yet to find the Ice Arrow tonight. We have a lot of hints to its location. We're only missing one. We have a hunch. But we need funny. Spent way too long editing a video that 2 people will see. Nice. I get like that. Also, I like this design for the Garou's mask better than the one in MM3D. Look at it. Yeah. I am missing that bunny hood. Oh no, the skulls. Skulls disappear. Dude, shut up! Bye. I was too loud. The wardrobe, Hector! What, in the house? Yeah. Why didn't she come out? Excuse me, Pamela. Fucking mother one looking ass. Be, don't you get it? You're so insensitive. Whoa! I see. Yeah, that was a DK64 warp transition. Well, luckily, we have it. Actually, hang on, I have to check. Okay, he does mention it. Now, this is spooky. Whoa, a cutscene. Oh my god. So, how long is this? Floors? Hey, Spiff. Do you like combat? Oh, you know I do. So, when do we get to the 30 Iron Knuckles? Why can I not use masks? Put the Garo mask on. Hmm. Yeah, I'm kind of figured. Well, I'm not doing this. You can't make me, you can't bore me to death with this. This had like floors with 10 Stalfos. Why? Link is invincible while suffering a heart attack. You can't even use like the fun masks. This is like more boring than if you could use the masks. At least if you could do that, there'd be something to like look at. More strategy. Here it's like, can you mash B effectively? Also, I know this hoe ain't expecting me to kill him through with a razor sword. How many hearts? It's just infinite health. It's just set to, like, set Link's health to maximum every frame. It's the seldom seen red Tektite. Oh, that's good. You had to run past him? That's even more annoying, because if you, like, bump into him, you get the cutscene. Where you get kicked out. Also, these Dodongos are huge. What the fuck? Big boys. Yeah. big dongos. This guy's more normal sized. I don't know why the other guy was, like, massive. I don't know if he just, like, scaled him up or not. I think more games should have the dongos. And big dongos. Wow, only one pea hat? I think this hack sucks. This room originally had four hats. That's worse than Masked Quest. I'm hoping this is just like... I forget who made this. It's like Ice Jimmy or something. Jimmy1717. I hope this is Jimmy getting it all out of his system now. White woman spotted. Worst enemy in all of Termina right here. I like how they're aligned to, like, a grid. I better not hear any, like, chat messages about how, since it's in the computer, it's all a grid. Blue fire flecked on ice blocks. Secretly aligned to grid IRL. Did we place these keys a little too high up? Get down! Get down! There we go. Why are you up here? I mean, it did. Why are there three Wallmasters? What is this? This is just goofy. Like, come on, man. You live like this? I'll save state.
I laugh at Tony Danza.
I forgot about the Hank sound. Up, oh, we've become icy. These guys have, like, water coming out of them. I know they're, like, ice. Yeah, this is a bit silly. I'm very glad I just decided to cheese through all this. What is this? Get in! I like how the snowball hit sound is just like the sound of wood. Where are we? Hell. The Cave of Ordeals. Jump scare. I think nothing is wrong with this. The problem is you need to get good. This isn't boring or tedious at all. Explodes. My favorite enemy, levers. It's not useless knowledge. What if we go do the bomb of the well right now? We could leave. Where is it? Where's the lever? There it is. Lever alone.
Think you can take me?
Yes. Come here, buddy. Well, it's worth doing once, it's worth doing five times. I have no idea. Yes? Door? Invisible? Also, thank you for the sub, Violet. Mwah. Yeah, there he is. Why? Why do this? Rare appearance by Beamos. Oh, I do not have many bombs. Let's hope this is the only appearance of Beamos in this. Lol. I could cheat in more bombs, you are correct. But that means I have to go look up what the cheat code is. Was I looking at you? I think this should be Daronia's Cavern. God. How many hits do you take? I know there's not a lot of re-deads in Majora's Mask. Yeah. don't think any game should take anything from Parallel Worlds. These enemies look slightly larger. That's just because we're, like, Baby Link. If I was, like, Goron or, you know, Zora. Can we stop bouncing? Anyone?
Hello, Mario.
You should learn Song of Soaring on the Moon. Don't give Garo Master any ideas. So I started bouncing. I heard that. It's our boy! Get your counter out. One! I don't remember what floor we're on. This might be the last one. I say lying. One! Yeah. I don't even need the infinite arrow cheat. I wouldn't say it's 3D Snake. Because you can't, like, run into yourself in Katamari.
I agree with that! The giant enemy spider.
Thank God we got light arrows before this. Why did my infinite health go away? What if you didn't have arrows since you can't fucking find items in here? Skill issue. Stop it! What a dick. Arcade Archives, Shithead 3. Penn and Teller's Shithead Basketball for Nintendo DS.
Don't talk to me.
Oh, okay. That hit. That didn't. Can a bat come near? How much more of this we got? Can the bat come down and play? What the hell is this? Yeah, why are they massive? Make every room have the spinning tiles from Fire Temple. Not only that, oh hey, Shabam. Hey, did you know these have a weird, like, tattle message since they're unused? Oh god, why would you put this many here? There's an enemy in this game called a bubble. This isn't it. Yeah, I'll just use one of my many Deku seeds here. Yeah, it's working. This is just the creator mucking around with properties. I'm glad we get to be here for it. This is a historic moment in Majora's Mask ROM hacking. What if by part 24 it's just like a completely different game? Like you get to the room with the ice arrows and it just starts playing Pac-Man. Pop the bubble. Part 24 is just Ratchet and Clank. Nice. There's a Shabam in this game. This isn't it. Twilight Princess HD came out and it promised like a whole new dungeon and it was like Cave of Ordeals 2 and it was really fucking boring. What do you want me to do here? I have two bombs. And you won't let me use the Goron mask. Cat crap. Let's see if we can group them together. Not like that. You know what they say, the more the merrier! I'm not leaving. Oh boy, invisible keys. Warp. Are we done? No, because our suffering is never finished. Damn, homie. Where is it? Get down here. You can't take my stick away from me! It was a rupee. He can't take my stick away from me. Jimmy, you heartless monster. These guys plushy. Honey does grow on trees. Hip loop. Thanks, Scott. I like the extremely polygon shield. It's like Metal Mario in Smash Brothers. Well, I'm glad I cheated in more bombs. Why? Lol is right. Tell me none of those hit the P-hat? Oh no, it's bigger! Dude. That's true, they did have 5 seconds to make the game. Alright, get your counter back out. This is 4. Thank you. I don't have no knockback state. I just have the infinite health. I like how the music restarts whenever they die. Got a feeling this is final room? Nope, time for five more. Nope, hang on. I do believe this is it, Luigi. The knowledge of your land shall be great. I got words in that backwards. Why is this carpet? We did it. We found the ice arrow. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed a part of it. Not this part. And then it kicks us out. Winner, evil smile. This is probably Butter's favorite item. Well, enough of that one. Alright, round two. That was part 9. And we're going to reuse the save file for part 10. And we get the tracker. You. Part 10, fuck you. Alright, well, we still have all our shit. What happens if you go to where the ice arrow was originally? It's an ice trap. Alright. Cocktown. This part is nowhere near as bad. Well, it won't be, since we have, like, all the shit already. Terminal field. Already this is boring. Path to Snowhead in winter. We're on racetrack. That's a weird place to be. Zora Cape. I cannot graveyard. I always hate it when it's there, because there's like 50 rooms it could be in. And a Comic Canyon. There are more penis men. Fail. Can we do it, buddy? Why is it so laggy? Did they add 50 objects to this room? Please. No, dude. This took longer than the normal way. Shut up. All right, time to look around Clock Town. It's not up here. Stan here. You can never ball if you don't practice. Amen. How many objects are in this map? There's some balls flying around. Why am I running around a Zora Link? I was in the mood to hit some balls tonight. I suppose yours will have to do. You wanna guess it's in the toilet? I would love to see the sign just be in the toilet. That'd be really good. It's not in the sewers, it would have said so. I don't know why the sewers are considered a different map, but the like 50 locations in Clock Town are all counted separately. Oh god, it could be in Cafe's room, couldn't it? What if it's by the sign? I know it can't be, because they said it wouldn't be out of bounds, and that's technically out of bounds. Oh, Lottery, are you in here? You saw the sign? It opened up your eyes, you saw the sign? Where was it? It's okay. I still love you, Hector. I mean, the limit on how many polygons you could have was when the N64 started to melt. Wait, hang on. Okay, yeah, I did lose a Pona song. Sit around here. Let's jump in the water regardless. South Clock Town's cool. I'm gonna check Cafe's room, even though I don't think it should be in there. The rules are kind of iffy. That's not a backflip. Wasn't it already in Cafe's room once? I don't remember. I feel like I would've. Though I am remembering us getting in there before. You know what, we didn't check the shooting gallery. You should check there first. I just want to see if Phil's up there. I know the rule is like, the sign is in the same place all 3 days. It doesn't move around. Are you racist? Nope. He's just sorry about it. Did he have pants? The Majora's Mask one does have pants. Unlike Oot. Is it in the toilet? Sadly, no. Prime location. Granny, you got it? The bar. We don't need to serenade Granny right now. I never noticed. These are the same, like, shelves they have in the, spider house. Runs into the wall face first. Yeah, it's really funny that they don't have legs. Now, it's already been in the guest room, so I don't think it's gonna be in there. The famous underwear. Yeah, I've never once went to a lottery shop. I guess that's why they turned into the town museum in Masked Quest. Potentially the most useless map in that game. What time does the bar open for, like, general entry? Mayor's room? Maybe. Like, you can go in the bar before it opens. Because, like, they're just cleaning up. Well, it opens at 10 p.m. That's when you need the mask to get in. Now, it has been in the mayor's office before. But, I wouldn't put it past him to put it there again. Or at least in another room in there. Because there's like four rooms. In the meantime, let's grab this heart piece. As Zora Link, because you never do. I suppose we should also check the Deku Playground. It's been in here once before, so I was kind of figuring it wouldn't be. The wooden block? Like the fence? Oh, like the way to get up the to the heart piece? The pillars outside in Termina are climbable on one side. The, like, wooden blocks at the playground, you can just climb up it. Because it's short enough for regular Link. Alright, it's 10 a.m. Which means that the mayor's office is open for business. Imagine looking at that while you're trying to, like, sleep. Dojo secret room at the end of the cycle? Maybe. I want to mention that this dude is modeled with his chair. because in the credits, they move the chair out there. It'll be in Fairy Fountain. Fairy Fountain is its own map in this. In the tracker, it would say Fairy Fountain. Alright, it's been back here before, so I don't think it's gonna be in here, but just to be safe. Let's also slow down time again. Give us some more breathing room. That's what I figured. There's that shelf again. Oh, maybe it's after Gorman rocks there that the bar opens. I feel like I'm forgetting somewhere. Postman's office? End of cycle location? Maybe it's in the clock tower. Oh yeah, the Stone of Agony. Because this isn't considered a separate location from Clock Town, I think. This place looks like a Metal Gear Solid map. Has there ever been the secret room behind the Swordsmaster? No, not yet. I also like the look of this place. Look at this big old design on the wall. What's up with that? And this face. I'm having trouble looking at. I think games should look like this, including being really blocky and triangular-y. Over here. We actually need that to get into Goron Racetrack, because that's one of the locations. Is the post office open yet? This is the Swordsman School, what am I doing? Well, I can't see back there. Alright, is it in the post office? The toast office. That's the schedule. Just taking a nap. Don't slack off. The heavens and the wife are watching. I have never read that sign. Turbulent in general feels, like, weird and alien. Well, I've checked everywhere obvious, so I guess we'll come back when it's the final hours. Well, I can't check Cafe's room unless I, like, go in directly, so we'll check it now. Like, I would need to do the quest. I should probably grab Cafe's mask in case I need to go to the moon at some point. the wife. They're all, like, inspired by Postman Tap. Oops. Can you just... Yeah, you can't just do that. Never mind. I'm sorry for everyone who wanted me to do a gainer. You didn't see that. I remember watching, like, a Mario 64 hack that was, like, the map of this place, and they had a, like, Easter egg over there. Right. There we go. What? I don't see it. Oh, I can't look through the thing yet? I'm sad now. Nothing! This room is so weird. I like the, like, fixed camera. I feel like I'm playing Resident Evil. Alright, well, let's head out of here. We'll find the one in Termina Field. I balled and got nothing for it. What if it's in the sky? You don't think it'd be on the stairs up there, did you? Like during the final hours? This is my doggy. Fitting, because there was a doggo on that map. Impossible. Alright, time to check the 500-mile stretch of opening here. For a signpost.
Jesus behind Christ, the bed. Animal fucking chose.
In the hole. Eat some candy because I'm hungry. Sour. Strawberry Sour Power candy belts. I found the sign! You won't believe where it is! You will take my sour candy from my cold dead hands. Anyway, now I gotta go get a bean. Why am I, like, walking there? Yeah, that one requires a bean. I'm gonna get another one. I've cursed us to all make the same joke. Guy doesn't notice I just transformed in front of him. Give me a bean. She made fucking beans. Oh, I need water. I don't need a bomb. I need water. Ah, of course. This water doesn't count. It's fake water. Take a sippy. Ah, water. Need fresh water. Huh? What's up, Hector? It's spring water. It's spring. I'm an idiot. I have Song of Storms. I didn't even need the water. I'm a goober. Grow, dickhead. Why didn't it work the first time? No! I hate Airman. Why do you hate Airman? He's not that hard. This is just like that song. Enjoy the ride! Oh god, what does this have in store for us? The big Hosu in the sky. Alright, now we gotta go to the path to Snowhead. I really should stop eating these. Boat. It's Rainbow Ride! Now, if I was a signpost, where would I be here? We did have to ride a bean plant to get to the sign. I did break the sign immediately upon getting here. Above 3, near 5. Pardon? Oh! Are we fine? My internet took a shit for a second. Okay, sealing this up so I stop eating them. They weren't lying. That belt can sour. Alright, Gobon Racetrack. Let's just walk there. Yeah, I dropped like 700 frames. But Keg, I'm way ahead of you. That belch can sour. If you get a sour belch, that's not good. Oh no! That belch can sour. Are we good? Do I need to reset the internet? I don't like this. I don't like this cutting in and out. Stop it. Oh, I don't have any arrows. Alright, if it happens again, I may, like, do something. Alright, now gigantic map time. Keep your eyes peeled. I think this is the first time it's been here. This is a straight line, after all. Just making sure. I think it's gonna be on, like, the back side of the one, the ramps. Something you wouldn't see, unless you, like, noticed. Like this, like, part of the wall, you can just walk vertically. But it feels like welcome to my evil Goron gauntlet. It's not over there. Alright, my money's at the end of this racetrack.
I agree with that!
Random agrees, so let's check. I ain't seeing it. Big pots, maybe? Oh, hi there. Up high. Thank you. Yeah, that was a hint. That was after... it was above 3, near 5. We'll have to figure out what that means. It's over a cape. Last chance to look at me, Hector. Good night, Hector.
Mwah. Goodbye.
Wait, Zora Cape, not Zora Hall. I'm a goober. Oh god, it could be anywhere! Oh, time to scourge the ocean. That sign's normally there. Hello. You're not normally here. Upside down. Glad I checked. And I have to find somewhere to land so I can use the ocarina. Upside down. To me, that's almost nighttime, because we need to go to Icona Graveyard. There's also one in Icona Canyon. So, you know, doubly convenient. Alright, where do you think it is in here? Is there a readme? There's a website. The hack is called Ice Arrow is Missing. I'm just like giving this place a look around real quick. So when it gets nighttime, we can go to the graveyard. Yeah, there it is. I aim jimmy1717.com. Yeah, these have been around a bit. What's it, a couple months ago? I know, I think part 24 came out after I started like playing these. No more room. Alright, it's not in the secret shrine. Part 24 had been deleted. Maybe part 23 I'm thinking of. I don't remember the exact number. Why am I so bad at getting on this ledge? Okay, yeah, Satcom's Hideout is a different map. I'm gonna check over here in case it's on like the ledge across with the heart piece. Which it is. You know what time it is. I ain't doing all that. I'm gonna cheat. That's right, we're gonna cheat. Poop. I love the poop sign. I'll take another. Yeah, we're gonna use Telegram. Bonk. Whoops. Never mind, we'll get it off something else. That's a good part to cut off the sound effect. Let's see here. I want to make sure I'm not, like, cheating. Not cheating, as I say, as I'm cheating. Fail, woman. Take a sippy. State of Ohio. Oh, there's a signpost right there. I'm an idiot. Alright, I think this is as close as I can get without incurring the wrath of the shopkeeper by talking to him. Don't do that. Let's try that again, shall we? Without sucking. Stop it! Hell on Earth. Near organic contents. Gross. Is in the lab? Near oregano. Bonk. Bonk. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna land on the thing. God damn you. Alright, I can a graveyard. Yeah, probably. Why did I get the bow out? What am I gonna use the bow on? Alright, this hack's already used behind Big Skeleman. So I don't think he'll be there again. So I'm gonna guess it's in, like, one of the holes. Or Jimmy's room. Dumpy. Dimpy. Well, let's be sure to take a look around first. It could just be behind a gravestone. Look at him go. Italian graveyard. What about this hold? Nope. I wonder, can I just get up there? I don't think he'd be back there again. Because it was already back there before. There is a way to get into this room by clipping. It's something weird. You have to do like a Goron jump to get on top of this thing. Then, I don't know, pee your pants. I mean, considering how much like code is reused between these two games, it's a fair assumption. Stands in the fire. Open it. I don't have a stick. I have arrows now. Let's hope I have enough. Unwashed hands programming. I don't think there's enough bats in here! How could you? You want a tip? Don't die to a bat. That would be sad. Another banger from a Voyager of Time. Alright, is it in here? Don't make me fight the man again. It's so boring. Let me see. I'm sad. I mean, this room is full of textures that are, like, only used here. Alright, we're gonna kill him. Make it 6. I think this is 5. Oh wait, no, we did fight this one earlier also. So it is 6. Every Oodrum hacker be like, Iron Knuckles are the best. We'll put 6 of them in my game. I'm gonna be fair and call out a 5 since, you know, it was here! Let's play the Song of Storms again for no reason. You remembered it again. Make it rain, or don't. Rock, it's your decision. Alright, so that tells me it's a bean plant. Because you can use just water instead of making it rain. That's true, they are all Naburu. Now there's just the hint in Clock Town, which we just didn't find. I'm leaning towards it's on Zora Cape, or Great Bay Coast with the weird thing. Stone Tower Bean Plant, maybe? That's true. Alright, where did we not check in Clock Town? Zora Cake. You know what? You're right. You should say it. Quick! Before it's 10! Oh. Wait. It's 9 p.m. We have time to go get the cow mask. It'll take way longer to do that than to just speed up. I don't know, what do y'all think? I'm just gonna look up when the latte bar is open. No, you can get in without the mask. Hang on. I'm angry. I know you can get in there. Fine, we'll go get the mask. I even guarantee that we'll be in there. Oh, I have 1 rupee. Back it out. I saw that little, like, shit dip in the corner. Oh wait, I have 50. Upside down. That kind of does tell me it's an Icona. Thinking about it. I don't want to get the light arrows. I'll just fucking cheat him in again. Well, I don't care. Plus, the first hint's useless. Let's try there, for starters.
Bonk!
Whoa! I just messed up all of my windows.
You suck!
Rude. I didn't mean to, random. I don't trust this guy not to make me buy 15 beans. Above 3, near 5. Slow down there, Jethro. Oh, we gotta do the funny here, don't we? Hang on, we're gonna do the funny. How do you do this again? Thank you. I think I'm getting caught on the button. Can I move a little bit off? I know this is doable. I've seen it done. Not if I do that, though. Why did I just stop? Come on, we can do this. That was closer. That was not it at all. Yeah, the collision of the block doesn't exist while it's moving. That's what I'm trying to do here. Did I get it? Nope. Nope, too high. Too early. And again. God, doing this on, like, the N64 controller is ass! Take a sippy. Nothing is cheating. Nothing is, like, preventing me from just cheating an Elegy of Emptiness. Other than just, like, doing this as fun. It's basically the same frame. Why are we aiming up? Am I, like, flicking the control stick too hard? Maybe if I just, like, mash A after throwing it. No, that's way too slow. What? Why do you roll forward? I press left. Hang on. Okay, if you jump, Link looks straight forward. So you have to release it before jumping. What are you doing, Link? Why is he not jumping anymore? Oh. Thanks, Project 64. Oh no, you'll get to see the background. Nine? Game, you want up here? Might be misaligned on the button. Oh, it's too late. Yo, what the fuck? Jimmy's the guy who made the editor for the game! I was just looking at the fucking code to get the song. Oh well. Back to this. Who's up for Chinese food? It'll work eventually. Fine. They're gonna make my big ass fucking go get the stupid song. Aim a bit further back. Did you like look up a video? Before we do this. I have to style at least a little. Is the mirror shield gonna betray me too? Wait. Good enough. Mouse on screen. Can I do the funny? Not like that, apparently. Good night, Steve. I hate this game. Okay, we're upside down. Above 3, near 5. Well, here's 5. Watch for rolling rocks in 0.5 times 8 brushes. Well, there's the rolling rocks. Alright, is this gonna take me like 500 miles? Up we go. Where'd it go? That MF despawned. Yeah, that was 3 chests. It's just right here? I'm thinking so. This is a lot less involved than the previous one. Yay! What did it mean by near organic contents? The, like, plant? Bean plants are organic? I guess. Sure. Well, that concludes that one. That's enough of that. Ugh.
Me back popping.
Yeah. Thanks y'all for stopping by. Hope y'all had a good time. I don't know what the next actual stream game is going to be besides more of this. It may be
America.
Legends Arceus. It may be, I don't know, Metal Gear Solid 4. I'm trying to think of what all I had on the list. I fucking lost my list somewhere. Now I'm all jumbled. I'm all scrumbumbled. Super Mario 65, yeah. Anyway. Thank y'all. Good night. And it pinned. That was like an old one. We went through all the ones on there already. Except for like Superstar Saga. You know, maybe we can play that next. I haven't played Mario and Luigi in forever. Goodbye. Mwah.